auto-recover or reset password of Land Bank of the Philippines. So if you want to reset or recover your account or your password of Land Bank of the Philippines, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have an internet connection. Once you have an internet connection, you can open up your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. And here you need to search for Land Bank of Philippines. After searching, you need to go with the home page. So visit the website, which is on the first option, just click on it. Once you click on it, now you need to go with the login section, which is on the top right. Once you click on login, it will take you to this kind of login interface where you can enter your username and your password. But if you don't remember your password and if you want to reset your password or your account, then what you can do is just simply go with forgot password, or if your ID has been locked, you can go with unlock ID. So I'll just simply go with forgot password, and here it will take you to this kind of interface. Now to reset your account or your password, you need to first enter your VAccess ID. So you need to just simply enter your ID. You may have VAccess or iAccess or many more options. So I've selected VAccess, and then you need to enter your ID. After entering your ID, you need to go with submit, and it will take you to the next interface where you need to enter some credentials like the OTP or the verification code, and agree to the terms and conditions, and create a new password, and that's it. Just follow the steps and your account will be recovered. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.